Hello students, let's begin our first unit with the poem I Want to Fly. So before going to the poem, I would like to ask you a question. What you would do if you get a superpower? Some may like to fly in the sky, some may like to have long hair like Rapunzel, some may want to do magic. Okay, so everybody have a wish. If we get a superpower, we want to do something different. Okay, here in this poem, let's see what the poet says if he fly in the sky. Okay, let's begin. If I had a pair of wings with which to fly, I would soar straight away up into the sky. So how the poet starts here? If I had a pair of wings, if the poet gets a pair of wings, okay, with that he will fly and soar straight away. Soar means flying very high, up and up. Okay, so very high he will fly into the sky. Then, I would carry a brush and paints in colors bright, so I could paint every fluffy cloud in sight. So here what the poet says, he would carry brush and paint. Okay, when he fly to the sky, he would carry brush and paints to paint the fluffy clouds. Okay, how the clouds used to be? It used to be colorless or dull in color. So he want to paint the clouds. Okay, so that only he carries brush and paint. The next answer, I would paint them purple and yellow and green. They would be the prettiest you have ever seen. So what he will paint the clouds? He would paint with colors like purple, yellow or green. Then this would be the prettiest ever. Okay, prettiest means beautiful. Beautiful you have ever seen. Okay, so long you didn't see such a beautiful cloud. So you are yet to see the beautiful cloud. The next stanza. I would paint rainbows in the sky every single day, so I can watch them when I work and play. So he would paint rainbows in the sky every day. Okay, rainbow you can't see daily, right? It's a rare one. Once a while only we can see. But the poet, he says, he would paint rainbow in the sky every day, every single day. So that he could watch the rainbow when he work and play. Okay, so whenever he go for work or playing, he can see the rainbow in the sky. In last answer, and when the moon and the stars come out at night, perhaps I will paint them too for my delight. So here what the poet says, when the moon and stars come out, when the stars and moons will come out at night. Okay. Perhaps. Meaning of perhaps is maybe. Okay. Maybe I will paint them too. So he would paint the moon and stars also for my delight. My delight means the poet's happiness. Okay. For the poet's happiness, he would paint the moon and star also at night. Okay. So there ends the poem, children. Here you have so many rhyming words. Okay, let me show you. Fly, sky. Okay, bright, sight. Green, seen. Then day, play. Night, delight. Okay, these are the rhyming words in the poem. Okay, children. So, I want you children to read the poem. Okay, you can read the poem again and again. You can sing like a song also, children. With this, I'll end this video. Thank you, children.